I'll watch the replay.
Oh, I'll close, watch the dude. Play. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice.
That was worth it. We have like 40 minutes around now to race. Which mom? Pretty good, we missed qualifying, so that sucks. Oh, my God, sucks. Thank you.
We're doing. You're really dead. Alright, and I think we're back. Anyway, Caesar, as I was trying to say before I realized something super wrong, I'm gonna move you to racing spot number one. Good luck. Damn it, I'm gonna move you to racing spot number two. Good luck.
Make me in there.
He's not here. He's not here. Good luck. All right, Lake Noman. Should be a tough race. Also, my hands are weird. All right, 14 laps for stage one. Caesar already up to a quick lead. Mike right behind him and jamming. Jamming, trying to get a win here. We already have 13. These laps go by fast. He's just trying to ride the high lane. Ooh, hits that corner coming off. Loses some momentum. All right, trying to ride down low. Great corner. And going right. Oh, here comes Mice behind him. Mice goes high, gets really loose. There he goes. And here they come. Ooh. Oh, trying a little bump and run maneuver right there. Oh. Got 11 to go, jamming. And all right, green still. Oh, jamming. Oh, crossover move. Even though Caesar was already still ahead. Getting into the wall, jamming out of nowhere. Oh! Chat lag. Still late to go. Jammin', you're gonna have to try to hold him off. Caesar got loose. He hit the high. Oh! What just happened to Caesar? All right, 7 to go. Caesar's car is stopping randomly. And Mice there ahead trying to get away. Caesar trying to ride down low. He goes up high, hits the wall. 6 to go. Let's look and see Caesar's view here. He hits the wall. Probably changing gears for all I know. Yeah, he is going hard. 5 to go. This is really intense. Intense driving here. Where to go? Let's look and see where Jammin is. Oh. Oh, he's screwed. Anyway, here's the battle for the lead. Battle for the lead is coming in 3 to go. Oh! I was just stretching. No caution, that's not enough to be a caution. I had a little voice crack right there. And also, he technically caused that. I don't know how he technically spun. White flag in the air. Little Caesar. Little Caesar's just gonna have to do good here. If Caesar does not screw up, he wins the stage. Final corner. Here he comes. Caesar wins stage one. Let's talk to Caesar. Caesar! Caesar! Great job, Caesar. Absolutely amazing. Caesar, what do you have to say about that stage win? Anything to talk about? That was a great stage win. What do you have to say? Honestly, I didn't say that. That probably would have got me second. So from what I saw, coming with three to go. Oh, that had to hurt your car. But coming three to go. I just saw Mice try to dive bomb you right there. You didn't give him much room, but he probably could have wedged his he probably could have wedged you a little bit up. But yeah, he just hit the corner, came right up into you. That was super close. Honestly, Caesar, good luck. You have a strat. Well, a lot of other drivers might be listening in, so, you know, don't tell us. But, hey, Caesar, great stage win, man. Good luck on the race. Okay, I'll see you later. See you later, man. Good luck. There we go. Green flag in the air. Here they come. They're right into the lead. He's going to have to hold Mice off now. Ooh, getting loose. Going up high. Ooh. My God. Oh. Where'd Caesar go? Alright, I was gonna make sure he was okay. Yeah, we're just cleaning it. You know, making sure, like, no debris. God, terrifying crash. Mike over here hitting the cleaner, bro. Cleaning it up. But terrifying crash. All right, it's a hard pit road, dude. Alright, 12 to go. Still a terrifying crash. Honestly. Great. But go. Oh my god. And Caesar, after being in that terrifying crash, look at him now. He's in the lead. Oh, but here comes Mice. Oh, Gammon, absolutely ruining Mice. 10 to go. All right, also, Mice is driving for Puny right now. Yeah. All right, 8 to go. Here they come. Let's look at the battle up here. And that's going to be a save. Right. Look at that face. Oh, God. I gotta be ready for it, you know? It happened at any second. Seven to go. Right, here they come. I can't. All right, there we go. All right, here they come. Crazy racing. Mice trying to catch up. Mice got stuck on the wall. I know that because Wade came up the corner. He was trying his very best to turn. All right. Still leading, coming three to go. Gammon trying to get a second place day finish. Mice is gonna try to get a win for Puny. Ooh! Caesar hitting the wall. Here we go. Oh. Little bit of contact. Oh, into the wall. Spinning. No caution. What a save. Caesar, a bit of a dirty move. Oh! He spins. What was he doing? Oh! He clips mice! Oh my God! How do I, is it like, and oh my God! Mouse wins it for Puny. Caesar. That was disgustingly sad, dude. I don't know what just happened. Care to tell us what happened, Caesar? Care to tell us what happened? Caesar! Fine, you know what? Fine. If you want me to do it, if you want me to do it, I guess I'll have to. Caesar, this is Super Destroyer Sai in the Fox Boot. Do you have me? Yeah, lag hit. That was sad, dude. Honestly. It made you turn into the wall, dang it. I saw you clip mice right there, and I was thinking, like, I just saw you hit, like, you clip mice right there, and then I ended up thinking, like, my immediate thought was, jam and come back? Jam and come back? But yeah, I was just depressing, dude. Well, good luck on the race. And. I'll see you later. Bye. Jammin'! This
What?
is Super in the Fox Booth. You got me? So, what do you think about that stage?
Well, I mean, I didn't try to wreck anybody there, it's just
Yeah, at the end, Caesar just got lagged.
I wasn't trying to wreck mice, just I was not trying to wreck mice, just
I know that it's just he yeah. But yeah, you wrecked mice.
I did on accidentally.
No, I was talking about
Accidentally.
at the end of the stage.
Oh yeah, second place was pretty good,
Yeah, at the
and
end of the stage. Just Caesar got lagged right there. I thought you might have been able to get the comeback. What did you think?
really good out there for second place. I thought I was gonna get dead last, and then Caesar just spun out, and then I thought we were able to hold off second in stage.
Yeah. Well, Good luck in the rest of the race, man. I'll see you later.
All right.
Bye. Right, we're gonna have 30 laps in this stage because I need watch time. Damn it, out of nowhere. Mice leading the lap. Clean bump and run right there. For a bump and run, it was clean. All right, 28 to go. Caesar's stuck on the outside. Mike being an idiot. And Mike with the draft going back into the lead. Mike's kind of turning on to Caesar right there. Right, 27. Oh. All right, here is Caesar, great corner. Where do you have to go? Oh, really close. Right here they come. Also, a lot of things people get confused about a bump and run is you don't want to go in and just plow into somebody. You want to be going, like, slightly faster than they are and give them a little bit of a touch. That gets them loose. If you just go right into the back of them, well, one, that's going to be way too much damage for you to probably continue. And, like, two, that's going to be terrible for their car also. They're just going to straight up spin. And even if they are going to still be in the race by some miracle, then guess what? They're going to plow into the back of you because they know they have absolutely no chance at winning. So they're going to be like, screw it, man. Why not take him out? It's stupid. You want to slightly go faster than someone and tap them. You want to tap them lightly in a corner, like in preferably like the quarter panel. Like, the quarter panel that you're trying to make them go in that direction. But it can also work sometimes if you hit them in, like, near, like, the middle. But you don't want to just plow right into someone. That's not how it works. You know? Just give them a light little tap. Like, friendly little tap. All right, here they come, Caesar, trying to get away from Mice back there. 22 to go. Really close. Oh my God, so close, bro. Here I come. Taking that corner there. No. There's Damon back there. Will Caesar be able to lap him? Will Caesar be able to do a green flag lap this race? You know, green flag lapping. Yeah, he's really getting away. He's like a complete, like, front stretch away. God. He's like, dude, he's over a complete front stretch away. Alright, Mikey's gonna be able to merge because Caesar told him that car's rigged because of speed and stuff, so like he gets a merge. Up high, not too bad of a merge actually. You know, didn't merge into the lead, but merged like close enough so that he can, you know, catch up. Mean gonna try to fill in for Jammin. Hello. Oh. No. Alright, here they come. Mean gonna fill in for Jammin. I don't know, man, 17. Oh, that's a steal. I'm cleaning. Like, game in here. Right near the wall, so I gotta clean it. Thank you. Alright, let me. Tasty. Halfway through stage three. Ooh, contact. All right. Oh my God. Nearly wrecking. Here comes Mean filling in for Jammin. They're both trying to turn. They weren't trying to wall ride. Somehow with a huge run right there. Man needs to break. Indigo, I think. I don't know, that's right. Nine to go. And Nice might have a chance if he gets held up. Oh. And never mind. Oh my God, out of nowhere. All right, here they come. On the inside. Oh! Everybody is hitting the wall. And this would be a real race. Everybody's right side would be completely destroyed and they wouldn't stand a chance. It looks like if Caesar can hold him off. And never mind, actually, there goes Mean. And now Mice also. Please, no Johns. There you go. Into the wall. All right, here you go. There we go. Right, man, LePage jump. All right, green flag in the air. Right, two to go. These are on the inside. Late breaking. Oh, there goes Mice, but Caesar with a run to the outside. Let's go on board with Caesar here. Now let's go on board with Mice. I meant Mice, no, not me. On board with Mice. Driving it in deep! And it doesn't matter! Caesar wins at Richmond! Caesar! Boy, atta boy, Caesar, atta boy. Great job, Caesar. You're not on my team, but listen, I believed in you. I knew it, Caesar. I knew it. But your strategy was not pitting. That was your entire strategy, not pitting. That was your strategy, not pitting. I mean, no offense, but I'm doing something. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? All right. Like, no offense, bud. All right, I'm gonna fix the points. Was really nice. Right. All right, seventh race. Caesar equals 15, minus equals 12, Yemen equals 9, and bro raced for a bit of it, so we'll give him 6. Burnouts. Hey, Caesar. Caesar, say thank you. No, say thank you, mean, for being an official. Make him feel good. Make him feel good. He's a little bit sad, so just tell him great. Yeah. There you go. All right, Caesar, join my game. We're gonna have to do trophy presentation. We can't do it in here, so we're gonna have to do it somewhere else. I'll be right there. Okay, doing it. All right. Is your grandma game? We have to do trophy here, Caesar. There's not really technically a trophy here, but hey, it's victory lane. Even online. Well, anyway, all right. Right. Not really a trophy, it's just victory lane. Boom, trophy. Yeah, trophy. Yay. Thank you for watching. Subscribe.